chaps in World War II.
In Hurricanes and Spitfires performed feats of daring do.
The finest British pilots that the world could hope to have.
Binky,
Stinky,
Squiffy,
Frantisek,
and Stanislav.
Hot fire is that some foreign chaps risking their necks.
That's right, some of the bravest men were Polish and Czech.
Douglas Bader, let me tell of my ordeal. Lost both legs in an accident. These ones are not real.
They're not real.
I left the Air Force after that. Flying was a hobby. But when war broke in 39, came back.
Just like Bobby.
Shot down 22 of them, led the air attack. Till finally the Luftwaffe hit me back. Oh no, pretty baby.
His plane on fire.
Stuck in the cold, it's such a shame to retire.
Lucky to survive 5 missions.
Not that I'm complaining, but I've had just 10 hours training.
Epic dogfights in the sky, outnumbered, that's why.
We're now known by you as the few.
Few? He missed me.
The Battle of Britain was our pilot's finest hour. Although it seemed at first the Germans were the stronger power.
Oh, so strong.
We mustered all our courage in summer 1940. Scrambled Air Force squadrons to fly sortie after sortie. Saw Nazi invasion of just as immature. Heard our bravery meant Hitler wouldn't be back for good. No, no.
We beat the Führer. Without us frequent flyers, your life would be poorer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Written secure. Our story of heroics will forever endure.
Well, yeah.
So I think you'll find it's true.
Never in the field of human conflict was so much owed by so many to so few.